You need help, John?
No.
Puppy. Hi. Hi.
Hi there. Hi there.
Hi. Oh, aren't you the sweetest puppy ever? Hi. Hi.
Where's her tail, up or down?
Her tail's up, and she's biting.
So came Radley, tail up, pawed, licked at hands?
Yeah.
Or do you want bit at hands?
Pawed, whatever. Licked at hands, yeah.
Okay, let's see if we can...
Now we're doing following.
Uh-oh, I didn't say this. Did it?
John's down there.
I think he had to pull one out from underneath the pork bench.
Thank you. Oh.
Okay, let's see if we'll follow.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's a good one. How about followed readily, tail up, got underfoot?
Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah, because they don't have a very long attention span.
Okay, Mary, get ready. We're doing the 30-second thing.
Okay.
Okay. Where did you find him?
Under the car.
Oh, no.
Is he all dirty now?
No.
Okay. Tell me when you're ready, Mary.
Of course, they just got baths, so.
Ready? Okay. Settle, struggle, settle with some eye contact?
Very little eye contact. So is there one for just for a little eye contact? No.
That's kind of one where they just kind of glance at you, but they don't lock.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Now you do the social dominance. How did she react to you afterward?
Okay. You have tigers down there?
Well, we have tigers.
There is a tiger.
Hey. Would you say she's cuddling up to test her, trying to lick face, squirm, lifted hands, jump pod.
Jump pod, yeah.
See, now you get to hold them up. That's another 30-second one.
You know, there was no licking of hand. It was just, she didn't carry a grudge.
Okay.
She's not the biggest.
Oh, my back.
So no struggle, relaxed?
No struggle, relaxed,
yeah. Not happy.
Not happy, but compliant.
Okay, next is retrieving.
Nothing else I can tell time. She's kind of hot because I think they're used to being cooler down there. So that's, she's panting a little. Mm-hmm. questions here.
So, chase object, return without object detector, chase object, return with object, chase object, stand over object, does not return, chase object, pick up object and runs away.
There's one for chase, not return.
Well, you know, one thing, do you have any news, do you have any, like, paper? Like, sheets of paper, like 8.5 by 11 sheets of paper?
In that thing.
What's that?
In there.
Because that's almost, what I'm seeing, Gwen, is it's almost like she doesn't know how to get that in her mouth.
Oh, she does.
Well, she does.
She's chewing.
Yeah, the other puppy, didn't have a problem either. And that's part of the test.
Yeah, because I've always used paper, which is a little bit easier for her to get.
Yeah, I know, but I don't want it easy because, like, if you were testing a dog for retrieving, we don't want them to be like, oh, it's too big. So at this age, because they're, what, 8 weeks old?
Uh-huh.
If they were younger, I would, you know, that would be different. But then if you take them home to work with them, mm-hmm. then you would use a real small bumper, though.
Because mm-hmm. that's actually pretty big to put.
Mm-hmm. But the littler one got it, no problem. So.
Yeah. So.
So it's just the, you know, just the.
So you want to say, you know, chase and stand over object does not return?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, now you do touch sensitivity.
The what?
The touch.
Oh, okay. A 3. 3.
Now sound.
Oh, the bottle with the rocks
in
it.
I'm careful with that one. I don't want to throw it too close to him or scare him right off the bat.
So that's like a number 3, right in the middle.
A good reaction, though. That's a really good reaction. Okay.
Maybe your string up your towel on the string.
It's in your pocket. It's in my pocket. Yeah. The rag. Huh. Oh, you caught it. Okay. That was a good one.
Yeah, it looks curiously attempts to investigate.
Yeah, is there another one that wants to attack it?
Well, when I see the ones that attack it, it's, you know, those numbers are the worrisome type.
Yeah.
This isn't a worrisome. You know.
Okay, no, that was perfect though.
And I guess a golden attacking and a Rottweiler attacking would look
different. Yeah,
like
we were testing a little amount of laws, it
yeah.
would go a little different.
Yeah.
Okay, what's next?
Technically it would be structure, so now we get to go offline
okay.
and do your other things.
Let's take this one over.
I
turned it
off. So.
It's on?
Yeah, and shake it. Yeah, at the tail.
Did you turn it on? Because I turned it off.
No. Turn it on and then.
Interesting. Yeah, a lot of puppies are afraid of that.
I'm going to kill it. Okay.
All right, I got it. Yeah.
Right. Yeah, it wasn't the same intensity as
she was on top of it before.
Yeah. Okay.
You want this thing
one
or no?
Huh? Oh, yes, I do. Yes.
It's definitely.
Yeah. This is heavy.
heavier than I. Okay, left. Left front leg.
Front leg.
Oh, there we go.
She says, you're being
not,
a brat.
She's just not.
You calm down. You're being a brat.
Yeah, she's just not as interested in all this stuff.
Now she needs her wings.
Doesn't surprise me with her. That's a good puppy. Yeah, she could be enticed. Oh, now she's got it. Let me see. Look at you. What a good puppy. What a good puppy. Look at you. Good. Slow start on it, but now I know what to do. Good puppy. Yeah, she's looking right in my eyes. Good puppy. Okay, you know what?
Your water dish.
Water dish and the umbrella.
Yeah.
Really. Oh, so we have to put these away, huh? Get the bird dog out of you. Okay.
Water dish.
There's much water left in it now.
I mean that glass and I'll get more.
Okay. Yeah, we'll need more for the
one. Did Gwen drink some of it?
Yeah, she licked it out of
the baby Jesus drank it all.
I accidentally got in the. She's drinking. This worked better when we were outside with puppies because they weren't thirsty. When? Here's the water. Okay, this is enough for right now. The next puppy will have to have it. Well, she doesn't have any problem going back and forth with the water.
And I'll drink it on the way.
I don't know what all this means, but.
See, now we do the structure.
Okay. Is that your 4 or 10?
No.
What's the point of slipping her back legs, just a trust factor?
So she doesn't move them.
When you can drop them off, or well, we do this every day if you have a show dog. When you pull back on their tail, they brace forward.
Can you get her to pull in herself a little more, please?
Did you get any?
Yeah, I got some. She has a really beautiful head.
I don't like her front as much.
No, it's not as good as Baby Jesus. She's nice short backed. I like her rear. She has really good bone.
Yeah, they all do.
Nice breath.
What do you want me to say about her front?
That's okay. Is that an option?
You're wiggly.
She has a really nice depth of body, short back. Nice rear, nice stifle, bendless stifle.
Is she longer?
She is a little longer. She is a little bit longer. Has a really pretty head. Nice stop.
Okay. Okay, is that it?